Well, so much for going to bed. I had a recording before this, but I don't know what happened. I just decided it wasn't going to work for whatever reason. Anywho, as you can see, we started playing with oil. Got most of that piped in. Right now what I'm doing is running this line down because everything we produce out of here is going straight to research for quite a while. So, let's just get that done real quick. Now, have you all seen me set up the other craziness, the other whatever, the facility? This is going to be a little different. The refinery, thank you. That's what I was looking for. I don't even know how I want to do it yet. Guess we'll do it like this because we're going to need to research oil, but we're also going to need to keep oil. So that works, kind of. Sure. I have to go down here and see just how the output works. First output, go to the hard line. Alright, press those pretty cool. Just go all the way across. Now hopefully, we'll be producing ethanol pretty quickly, which is why we're building such a large refinery here. We kind of double as a holding cell and, you know, whatever. We already got the water connected to it, power is connected to it. These every two. So, reason why we're doing this. So I need a picker here, 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 which means we need a drop exactly on the opposite side of those. All right. Yeah. Let's go. Wow, I hate that autosave. Even with autosave turned off, it still tries to autosave. Makes sense, right? So we're gonna start down here at the far end. I don't remember what it does, but pretty sure. We'll just figure it out as we go. This already know that's wrong. I forgot this. Nope. All right, back over here. All right. I'm gonna start here. All right. Why is this gonna be so complicated? Who designed this nonsense? I don't know if that's even right. Except for that's supposed to be like that. That's a Y. Go back, double check. Quit auto and not save me. Okay. You go there. You go there. George, I think we got it. Now we just need to do this four more times. Something's not right. Pretty sure this is all wrong somehow. Well, these are wrong. I'm alright, these are wrong. I don't think this is how we did it originally, but those will work. All right. I love that stupid autosave. I don't understand why the autosave being turned off still like does that. All right, let's get the boxes going, shall we? Quit scrolling around. That's the poor research train. You've got nothing really to research other than a couple gold bars, which is worth way more than this oil is going to be worth. But we have to research oil. Then after that, ethanol and that crap. Which will probably just knock that out of the way first. Don't even need it really, but I'll get it. In this series, though, when we do get to the rockets, I have a really stupid idea. I think it'll work. Oh, wow. These guys are doing a lot better than I thought they were. Which means one thing, guys. Might as well bump up the volume here. I think I'm gonna start another drone colony. So I can just you know what? I'm gonna make them travel from down somewhere crazy. Here you go, guys. Figure it out. Wasn't expecting to go through the building, but all right. No, I'm gonna laugh if we get our medallion. Because of these three truck lines. The only problem is you can't ship mega fuel by truck. Or at least I haven't been able to. Wow, we're at 11,000, halfway through the month. All we need is 22,000 to get rockets. Well, of course, ethanol. Well, we definitely slowed down, but we're pretty good. Anyway, back over to these guys. I do believe we have... So close. Oh wow, and we need to ship 15,000. So close. What can we do? More chaos. Like the end, staring me in the face. One thing would be to reroute this train. Tree. Oh, one of them's gonna be quick. We'll let those build up just for a sec. Then we'll unleash. We have claws. Thinking. We'll stick with crazy drones. I see trucks sitting waiting to get loaded. I don't like that. This will probably break the game. Yes. You all have a job to do. Get to it. You all can't see them trucks parked there? What seems to be the problem with this truck here? Why can't you see? Figure you all on high then. Ooh, they're on a shutter pretty bad. It's very strange how they're like ignoring parked trucks. They all got crates in their hands, but they're ignoring stuff. Weird. What if I prioritize? You know, we just got our 15,000 that we needed. So, Almost unlocked that. I'm gonna let this go for a minute because I wanna see just how high we can get this up there, and then I'm gonna get rid of some drones, because if I don't, well, we're gonna have issues. We already have issues. I mean, just look at all them guys down there at crates. What's their problem? I think what I'm gonna have to do on that, I'm gonna shut these guys off. Got all these loaded trucks just sitting there, and they're not even touching them. Now they're finally getting there. I think we overdroned it. Dang, we ran out of gold oil. How's that even possible? These guys have stopped working for some reason. They're only making ash. Why are you guys making ash? Because we're making carbon. That's coal still. Gold. That sucks. Bam. Get rid of it. About to do this a couple times. Oh man. Get rid of it. You know, you're supposed to be able to hook the water on there to, like... Well, we can sell the ash, so... Let's get rid of it. Back in business on that. Yeah, you're supposed to be able to connect water and make these things run cooler and thus not make like lower electric bill and all that good stuff. Doesn't really work that great. Looks like we're not going to break our record now. Alright, so let's just move on. Oh, we already unlocked. Okay. Let's go ahead and build ourselves a farm. Now, unfortunately, I'm going to have to refine both gold and green and red. So I'm going to build a couple of micro, you'll see. We're going to do this as easy as possible to start off with. One gold. Red, whatever. This number. That with the green. I totally screwed up. That's okay. What we're about. So unfortunately, I have to both be like this for now. I'll just put two combiners in the same build. Alright. So close, but yet so far away. So this entire facility is temporary. Alright, so there's that weird crafting. That backwards. This is going to be the most unorthodox setup I've done in a long time. All for a few research points. In the long run, kind of doubtful. Holy crap. Will it actually work? Hold. Ooh. Huh. Which means I didn't need this crap. This whole line doesn't even need to exist. Why ain't that some crap? That's what happens when you overthink. You. Hold. I'll make you green. I'll get rid of you. really neat. A few weeks. You no longer travel there. You now travel in the middle of nowhere. For 300 lousy research points. All right. Why are you full of oil? That's gonna do us no good. Okay. Sounds like we gotta go clear researching. Wow. Dang, so close. Why is the green doing so terrible? This whole facility is going to be destroyed. It'll take us quite some time to get to the 300 mark, unfortunately. Didn't get on oil. Wow. I mean, they got trucks just sitting there waiting on them. I don't really know what the problem is. They just kind of take a data dump, apparently. I mean, we are pretty close to getting that 18,000. So I think I'm going to do something here just to get us to that threshold. May not work. But it just might be worth a try. Not like we don't have the resources here. It's not like they're heavy resources. But it should do all right. Probably not going to do it this month, but who knows, might get there. These guys get super confused. Huh, look at there, we just hit 18,000. All right. Wow. Okay, we'll wait for these guys to get through. Kind of glutton for punishment here, apparently. $19,400, wow. Keep up. We might hit the 22 mark after all. Still haven't put in trains. Very strange. Alright, go down here and check our research again. Wow, okay, well, we're finally getting rid of the oil at least. That's what we're working on right now. Then we'll be working on that. Might eventually put some trains in, but honestly, I don't really see the point. Not yet, anyway. Not saying we're not going to, just not yet. Because once we have mega fuel, we will be using trains. And then we can get rid of all this shenanigan crap here. As in, we'll move it somewhere else. Sort of. We'll utilize something else too. But until then, happy mining, y'all.